What's going on, guys? Neon 0100 here. You guys know what time it is. New PC. Back to Bayonetta 2. Chapter 3. Lego. Alright, gotta remember how to play. Okay, I remember. Because I've been busy playing pretty much every other game. Such as Overwatch. If you guys have played it, you would understand why.
Don't just walk into Fimbulventer. We're going to have to be creative, love, if we're ever going to make it. Look over there. That's a cathedral of cascades. It was used for ritual worship of the mountain. Inside, there's a device that can build a bridge to the heavens. It'll take us halfway up Fimbulventer. An express pass. Right, love?
Seems something finally came to mind, little one. While you're in the remembering mood, you wouldn't happen to know where the entrance to Inferno is up there, would you?
Inferno? You must be in some shit if you're volunteering to go there. Let me put it this way, love. Once we get to the mountain, you'll get your choice of going up or going down. Fimbulventer doesn't let you just stick around.
And which way will you be going?
Me?
What's the matter, little one? Scared of what comes next?
Shut up! Just get me to the mountain!
Little one!
Get away from me!
Okay, let's go.
This little one's made me a deal. He's my guard, and he's not done guiding.
This is you.
I think we're going in entirely different directions.
Oh yeah, to go over the weapon. I'll be using, other than Love is Blue this episode, I'm using a Salamandra and the Chernobog. That weapon. The scythe. So far, so good. This game is still sick as hell. Not happy to be back. Nope.
So close.
sick. For a second. Oh god! Oh, thank god I have Bat Within.
The perfect still going, boys.
What? This game's still beautiful. No, perfect, whatever. Still would have made for an impressive returning episode. At least if you ask me. Oh. Try me. I even told him to try me. Oh! That was slightly embarrassing. I got hit by the easiest catch to avoid. Alright, now for the main event. Which is why I've been saving my Umbreon climax. If I remember correctly, it was my mech. Looking like D.Va before D.Va was a thing. What? That's a hoodie? Okay. Time to hit the climax. They're dead. Still got platinum.
I don't recall asking for your permission. Oh, and I was wrong about our final destination. Going down. Fuck. The boy. Forgot about that. Thank you.
Okay, and for any of you who have seen the that have seen the Bayonetta 1 Let's Play, you would know that for any short chapter. Yes, I am going to. Yeah, this is a retake from a long time ago, so. Yeah. In short, part 3 is a retake! Or is this part 4? The two meet. Beautiful.
If you need to learn how to talk to a lady, ask your mum.
Alright.
What?
The fuck was that? Wait, who the fuck are you?
Hey, you're the pervert staring at Bayonetta's tits all the time. You really need to learn how to talk to a lady.
Hey, I am no... Wait, how did...
No time for this, mate. Where's the mountain? Where's Fimbulventer? I'm in a hurry.
Hey, kid! What the hell was that? Kids these days.
So much for a cat always landing on his feet, Cheshire.
Spooky. All right, let's go. All I remember from when I originally did this part is that it was a big fuck up. Both my gameplay was terrible, the commentary was boring from what I remember. And I did terrible in combat. The enemy we have here is... Fidelity. Easy. Easy money. To deal with. Oh. Trying to he carried me. Use all a bunch of damn motherfuckers. Alright. What's next? I plan, now that it's summer, I plan to bring a lot more content to you guys. Especially finishing this playthrough that I started and did not, and it should be done by now, but because of computer issues and game issues and just, Needless to say, we coming back. Oh shit. I forgot she does the extra thing when... Oh my god. That's what I get for styling. The moon's out. Alright, we got enemies. And a mini boss.
Why not? Basically a free kill. Grab this. Damn, this is a good episode to return. It's the return of Neon! Umbreon Climax, and yes, I did customize it. No, 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 no.
What?
There we go. Oh, thank God.
Well, you're not supposed to take damage on that? Or you lose it?
No, here's the thing. I'm supposed to... They put that specific enemy in there to ruin the combo, and the challenge for this specific, Malefolism, I believe is what it's called. However you pronounce these things.
Was to perfect the combo?
It's to complete the thing without dropping the combo. And that thing, when it goes into the shield, that's basically what happens. It's a good thing I know how to do the afterburner kick. Oh my god, that could have been bad.
And now you have a shield on your back. And I forgot that you made it where you turn into a jaguar.
Actually, I didn't make it that way. That's her normal. Alright. And here, if we push dodge, we get witch time at the beginning of the battle.
Is that all you've got?
Wrecked! Scrub!
Scrub. There's no match against... Nobody can defeat Bayonetta or you!
Actually, many people can beat me, but...
Well, not both of you! Not Bayonetta and you. Just look! Oh. Because look
at this! You can do the afterburner kick in that too! That's sick. Learn something new every day.
Yep. Well, you've played this game once, so you're playing it right?
Yeah, this is for the Let's Play.
Why does he have an axe?
It's not a robot, it's an angel.
Oh, the stuff on their skin makes me think robot. Or the stuff on them. I'm not watching.
The stone?
I'm not watching.
No time. I have to get to Fimbulventer. Why do I have to go there? What is on the mountain? Ugh. My head feels like it's gonna burst. Ugh. I have to get to that mountain. Shit! What was that? Nice mask, mate. Headed to that witch's party. Not the best costume I've ever seen, but she doesn't seem like the picky type. Just don't get in my way.
Where is she?
So you are going to her party. Quite the popular one, isn't she? Sorry, mate, but I haven't the fucking slightest. Haven't seen her in ages. Besides, even if I knew, she and I have a special relationship.
Then this will be all the easier.
Lesson failed. Go home and cry.
Alright, and then we come back out, and now we have angels. Something about enemies in Bayonetta, I hate it when they fly.
Well, they aren't flying that high in the air, so...
They're still annoying.
You're not getting into that mech. You're not using your...
There's a reason.
Why did you destroy the bench? Oh, torture attacks.
Bingo!
Holy.
Of adult picks on little children.
I'm not a child.
A mask. Let me guess. This is one of your assistants, little one?
Nothing comes to mind, love. Sorry. Maybe you've got something you'd like to tell me, love. I'm not a fan of getting wrapped up in domestic disputes.
Trust me, little one. He's not my type. A Lumen Sage.
All right, let's go. Oh God! Jesus! Ah! Oh! Hane. I can parry.
So yeah. Have fun.
He's actually a really fun boss. Try it. Oh god! I had to fucking try it. I had to.
You might want to use your Uber client.
Try it. It's Umbrin. Umbrin!
Umbrin! Mech suit! I want to just call it getting the mech suit.
No, I don't, dude. Let me play.
Good.
You don't know anything about this game, so.
Yeah.
Alright. Switching. Next phase, next phase.
He turns his face.
No, he doesn't. He summons.
Oh, this guy again. The beast wins on how well you do on this
one, right? Basically. Okay, for once I'm right. Okay. You can't get a full combo on this dude.
He always ends up with a parry.
That stiletto. Alright, next phase.
I forgot about this from my anime.
And this is why I've been saving it. Just to wreck him.
What is this, like his last stage?
Last stage where you use Bayonetta. Did you control Madara Butterfly in the final stage? Oh my god, I wrecked him!
Wait, shouldn't he be going on to his next stage? What? Something that I'm missing.
There we go. Yeah, you were missing where the cutscene comes in. Oh. Too easy. Not enough challenge. Oh god!
Jeez, the sheer button mash.
Well, it's called a quick time event for a reason.
Yeah, and oh, a very good trigger finger. Was it any button?
It's just fat. It's just me pressing buttons fast, dude. And what's our overall grade? Silver for the boss. Silver for the boss, got it. Then overall grade for this chapter is a nice and juicy PLATINUM!
Is platinum better than gold? I forgot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, this has been Neon Zero 100.
And his brother.
Signing off.